are such strong supporters of Chick-fil-A? Perhaps it's because Chick-fil-A supports quality family programming here on PBS.
In Word World, friends are always around to help.
I'm scared.
Of what?
School.
It's okay, Shark. We go to school to learn.
Word World, weekdays on PBS Kids or watch anytime you want at pbskids.org. See Super Why and the Super Readers.
With my magnifying glass, I can find Peter Rabbit.
Use their powers to save the day.
Thanks, Super Readers.
Super Why, weekdays on PBS Kids or watch anytime you want at pbskids.org.
Coming up next, Fetch with Ruff Ruffman. That's me on PBS Kids Go.
There's a new adventure every day on Barney and Friends.
Let the games begin.
There's so much to do and so many exciting things to discover.
Your imagination can take you just about anywhere.
You won't want to miss the next great adventure of Barney and Friends.
I'm ready. I'm ready to go.
I'm ready to read.
I'm ready.
Let's go, listo.
I'm ready to speak.
I'm ready to dream.
Ready.
I'm ready.
I'm ready to learn.
I'm ready to learn.
I like watching PBS Kid 39.
I should have thought of this long ago.
Funding for Fetch with Ruff Ruffman has been provided by the National Science Foundation, where discoveries begin. The Corporation for Public Broadcasting, a private corporation funded by the American people.
Chuck E. Cheese's, proud supporter of PBS Kids, salutes all the parents who know stepping up and getting down with their kids is a fun way to help keep them active and fit. PBS Kids, where a kid can be a kid.
And by contributions to your PBS stations from viewers like you. Thank you.
You have to check out my website at pbskidsgo.org. And if you want to know more about today's episode, click on TV Challenges in the My Show section. It's a piece of cake. PBSKidsGo.org.
Next time on Fetch with Ruff Ruffman.
A new tennis racket. Well, not new, but it's new to me.
Ruff?
I've got a big match with Spot Spotnik later today, and my racket broke.
Welcome to Brimfield. It is the largest flea market in the world.
Ruff sent us because he's a horrible shopper.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Why is it? Didn't even get one ball over
that
the net.
Bad.
Oh, Spot Spotnik is going to destroy me on the court.
Nice.
Same Fetch time, same Fetch channel, only on PBS Kids Go!
Funding for Fetch with Ruff Ruffman has been provided by the National Science Foundation, where discoveries begin. The Corporation for Public Broadcasting, a private corporation funded by the American people.
Chuck E. Cheese's, proud supporter of PBS Kids, helping kids feel the satisfaction of being in action. PBS Kids, where a kid can be a kid.
And by contributions to your PBS stations from viewers like you. Thank you.
Kick off the fall season with Tela Bear at Unang's Tree Farm. Festivities include hayrides, pumpkin picking, picture taking with Tela Bear, and much more. Cub Club members and their families receive free admission, so become a member today. For more details, visit WLVT.org.
Now it's time for a stop and go story. Go, Maya!
One day, Buster and Arthur passed by an old fort, and they heard something inside. But what could it be? So they pushed open the door and found Binky sitting
helped to write the story. What was Pinky covered in and why?
It's all up to you. Go to pbskidsgo.org and click on Share for Stop and Go.
You can decide what happens, and I can help if you want.
Write your own Stop and Go story only at pbskidsgo.org.
I like to watch PBS 39.
Funding for art is provided by
Chuck E. Cheese's, proud supporter of PBS Kids, salutes all the parents who know stepping up and getting down with their kids is a fun way to help keep them active and fit. PBS Kids, where a kid can be a kid.
And by a ready-to-learn television cooperative agreement from the U.S. Department of Education through the Public Broadcasting Service. And by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting.
Every day when you're walking down the street.